Hey guys, it's Vincent Fishing Gear Reviews. I caught these earlier on this little jig, and I wanted to do a video on how to fillet them, so I'm going to show you guys. I'm going to make the first cut behind the head right here. Go all the way up. I like to go right where the spines are and find a spot. Right up that backbone, taking the skin off. I like to make a little cut right here, makes it easier for later. So now we got the skin attached, just ride that bone up. Just keep going in there. So you got that detached, and then you wanna ride the rib cage down a little. There you go. One bluegill fillet. I didn't get them perfect because the knife is dull. I missed a little meat right there. But not really anything. So next side. I wonder, is this a male bluegill when they look like that? And is this a female? I really don't know. But I always seem to catch one and one. Same thing with this one. And down. I lost one of the fillets, but here's another one. One side. Didn't get them perfect, but as you can see, most of the meat's gone. Two bluegill fillets. Yeah, let me know, is this a female? The other ones are males. Let me see. Same thing, cut behind the head. This one will get a little better. See? Just ride it down. There's a lot of bones right there on the rib cage. I try to avoid it. There's another fillet. Behind the head. Tail. A little messed up right here, but I can save it. So, ribs mostly right there anyway. Still pretty good. This knife's really dull, but that's mostly ribs anyway. But thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe, share. So let me know, is this a male and this a female?